Hello, I'm Jasper Dan. This is week three for media analysis, strategy for media communications, and I'm talking about today on my assignment is celebrity crisis. And this year I'm talking about this year crisis. The celebrity I'm talking about today is Chris Brown. He was allegedly this year had a felony battery charge for I don't know what the battery charge was, and also he had a charge of illegal possession of a monkey. And I encouraged Chris Brown to stop the things that he doing, try his best to get out of the media for a while, go and get some help that he need, go to a drug rehab center, do things that he know he shouldn't do, in order to get help. He wasn't supposed to go in, and take an illegal monkey from somewhere. All the money that he has, he shouldn't have taken that monkey, out of his habitat or where it was supposed to be placed at. I feel like he's doing a lot of illegal things, and I just want to tell the media that Chris Brown need to go and get some help and be sure that he gets the help that he needs. Not only just go there and just get a bond and get out, but maybe he need to sit. He need to sit wherever he's sitting in jail. Sit wherever he need to sit for a while. Think about the things that he has done. So he'll be a better celebrity, a better spokesman for children, for adults, and for everybody that love his music. So I just encourage Chris Brown, to go out and get the help that he need and stop all this illegal stuff that he's doing, and go and get some help because adults are watching him, children are watching him, and children are looking up to him. So I want him to turn his life around and just be a better person in this adult society. Thank you. Bye-bye.